The People's Party of Canada has chosen a candidate for Lethbridge. Kimberly Don Hoven, who was picked by the federal party to represent us, lists off what their top priorities for Alberta are.
A balanced budget, being able to see where our budget's going to lead and know that our taxes aren't going to be increased and our children aren't going to be taxed through the wazoo when down the road. Canada is diverse, but we need to be more unified in that diversity because there's so many different ethnical backgrounds that live here. And instead of division, we need to bring together in order to make it a better place to live.
Hoven, who's a mother and business owner, adds that the pandemic is not being handled properly, and she hopes to help more people have their voices heard.